President Obama is putting pressure on Vietnam this morning to respect human rights.
Just as we learned in America that even if we disagree about a war, we must always honor those who serve and welcome them home with the respect they deserve.
Vietnam is criticized for its human rights record and holds about 100 political prisoners. Obama said nations are more successful when universal rights are upheld. He's addressing the Vietnamese people during his three-day visit to the country.